Hey, this is DJ from DJSTRAINS on YouTube. And around Christmas time every year, I like to go to the McKeesport Model Railroad Club for their open house. Now it's open on the weekends in December, and they have a 2,200 square foot HO train layout that I think you're really gonna like. So let's take a look at some of the video I shot. What's nice about this club, they do have pretty good sized aisleways to walk through. It's all on one floor. I got there early, so a lot of the engines were still revving up and getting ready for their jobs. But I did catch a few trains in action. There is no particular prototype, so you're going to see a variety of rolling stock and engines. Of course, being in the Pittsburgh area, you'll see some local stuff like Pittsburgh and Lake Erie. But besides that, my friend Rick always brings his Southern Pacific and Union Pacific stuff, and you'll be seeing that really soon. You never know what you're going to catch. And they're still working on a couple little areas, like this coal mine scene. But such a nice variety of rolling stock and engines and scenery, whether you'd like the steel mill modeling, which we're going to take a look at here. You can't really even pinpoint an exact year. You'll see some of the older stuff, a little bit of newer stuff mixed in, which is nice because it gives you some ideas for your modeling. It's a very enjoyable layout. There's stuff for kids like scavenger hunts. Even if we notice this Wheeling and Lake Erie train, they made it festive with a wreath on the front, which I thought was really cute. They come up with some creative ways of making scenes. Using multiple tanks, they made a really nice chemical facility. There's plenty of tunnels. There's plexiglass to keep those little fingers from touching the trains. Or big heavy cameras. They got cute little city scenes. There's a lot of action. Like I said, there's a scavenger hunt. There's a lot of neat things that you'll be looking for. Give yourself at least 1 hour to see the whole place. And you never know who's going to show up. Here we have the Alaska Railroad coming through. How cool is that? And no Christmas train will be complete without big candy canes on the rear. Look at that. When I think Christmas time, I think model railroading. Now look at this. My friend Rick, he brought his UP. He brought his big stuff. And they got wide enough curves so you can run these DD40s. Look at that. Notice how the tracks run through the scenery and not just along the edge of the layout. And that I love teaching people. That's what makes it for great layouts, is that the railroad has a purpose. It's going through the towns. It's not just right against the edge. Now Pittsburghers, older Pittsburghers like me, would remember the Pat train. This was my favorite. It's always been my favorite. It was the commuter train that ran through Pittsburgh, and it ran as a push-pull. So even though the engine was on one end, the last car was equipped with controls, the engineer would walk to the rear car, and they would go the other direction. It was commuter service. Never had to turn on the train. Gotta love the high noses and running what we call elephant nose. Rick's ugly Southern Pacific engine, which I teased him about. So look for the model train clubs in your area. These are just fun for people all year long to be involved with the hobby. You don't have to have a layout to be involved with model railroading. Joining clubs is great. They have a memorial train for all their members that have passed away, like my friend Ronnie. I get choked up every year. But he wasn't the only one to pass away. This club's been around for many, many years. And the string of boxcars that they did dedicated to the fallen members is just very emotional and just shows the class of the people that are running this. A Southern Pacific commuter train running through. Fantastic. So I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope it gave you some ideas for your layout, inspiration for joining a club, and just fun watching trains run. And I'll get back to my other videos in 2020, especially with the drone. I did get some more footage. But for now, Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays, enjoy model railroading, and move those candy canes.